He ate Jolly Beef last night.
You want an egg?
How do you know he ate Jolly Beef?
Because we brought it back. We brought back 24 pieces of Jolly Beef, thinking that all your kids were still, and Amnali was still there. We came back and I was like, they're all gone.
They left hecka early. I told them I'll pick them up. I didn't get off until 11 last night.
That's so sad, Mom.
It's okay. I was just at work chilling.
Next year, don't play, girl. Kai.
Sophia, I'm with you.
Kai.
Watch out.
Keep him like
him. He can't do anything. Yeah, Max has to do it by himself or he gets stabbed in that pie. Where's Nana? Is Nana okay? Did you feed her? She's dying.
Mommy.
Nana cannot come.
Mama, she's really cute. She's a really cute grandma. She looks like that grandma from that one anime.
Good night, Maxie. Good night. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Annika, con lâu quá con gặp lại con chào lạc cái.
Yeah, you need to hang around. Remember, we last time we saw him was skiing. Remember?
Who?
Lạc.
Oh, hi.
Philip.
Don't we fell up at the lạc, huh?
No.
You know what lạc is in Vietnamese?
Crazy?
No. When you know when you eat something and you say it's kind of lạc?
It's kind of bland.
Bite, and I hold on.
Let my dad bite one.
She's good at translating. I couldn't even think of that word.
Oh, my God. That's
Lạc 14 tuổi chưa?
13.
13 hả?
He's 13, honey.
Yeah, Annika's catching up to him.
Yeah.
Man, Annika just turned... Annika có mấy tuổi rồi?
So good.
I am
12. 12, Lạc 13.
He got...
Oh yeah, he's real big.
He got yelled a lot at home, so that's why he gotta behave when he's going down.
I can never get her to sit still.
I think Max